Sugar is beginning to burst too as they race inside the final half furlong. Johnny Barnes and Robert Tart have the lead. Bert Sugar is going to chase him all the way towards the line, but it is Johnny Barnes who wins.